Fizz, obviously, but I try to get like a set of champions. It's kind of difficult because the problem with doing just one champion is that there are like people will pick your champion, they'll ban your champion, they'll put you in a situation where your champion is at a clear disadvantage. Like they'll pick something that your champion is a clear disadvantage to. So there's a number of ways that that can go really bad. So that's why I try to avoid. But there's two main champions I'm playing a lot of lately is Illaoi and Veigar, but there is some other champions I'm trying to pick up for other situations and stuff. And for other themes, because this isn't my only account. Like I have a number of accounts. Each account has a theme.
Wonderful.
This one is the one dedicated to Veigar. I have roughly 500,000 with a 60% win rate. Pretty good. Fun fact, Mordekaiser is actually who gave Veigar his power. Fun fact.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
I want main gear on top.
Thank you.
If you're asking, Mordekaiser is a lot stronger at times. I do want them to come at me, obviously, but Mordekaiser is very strong. At least I can get my next item back. Leandre's burn. So first is the item, and then I should be able to... after that I'll get a bunch of health and resistances. And I should be unstoppable after that, pretty much. Spell cause, because we got the passive going. Oh my god! I lose much damage. Ugh. So annoying.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Shut down.
I mean, your Garen's not bad. I also played a lot of PC Garen back in the day. My last Baron game. Let's just say it was very. I haven't been 19 kills in one. Level Fiesta, beating targets. Baron is one of those really weird things. You can get his ulti to like OCD. It's the funniest thing in the game. Then it GRM, you get like GRMs. You get like Conqueror with like Inspiration, you can get like 20 second ult. They would stop turret camping. Really annoying. It might save them. I don't know, if I tried one more basic attack there. You have slain an enemy. I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure out a strategy against it. I don't play a lot of Mord. I play mages, so that's part of the problem. Mages and mid-chance that are like assassins. The only bruise I'm playing on is how are we gonna play? have protocols play. Like, is he? I thought the burn damage was still good.
Your ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.